This is the first truck in the study, truck 1171. This is Alabama digging some type of mud that they got out of the coal pit. They dumped here. He just cleaned it up.
Where do we dump this load out?
This will be the first pass.
DC, you got a copy?
First pass.
Yeah, go ahead. Where do we dump this load at? God.
first pass on the second truck.
Down that east end. at 1173. That boy's name, Joe Harrison, that was running that truck.
Probably about 40 minutes.
I'll raise my mask, we'll be ready.
Okay.
I'll get down there, Sproul.
End up coming around your right.
East of you.
Stop up there, butcher.
road right here in front of me here to the east.
Yeah, that's the one. With, son of a bitch. Yeah, when you break through there, you'll find it.
All right.
The road will veer over to the wall along the tower. It'll come down.
Yeah, four.
Follow me.
Switch sides if you need to, bro. No, I'm good. I'm switching back over the right lane now.
Bro,
you're ready to move when you need to.
Okay, my boss.
here, I'll show you. It'll go down to about 20. But the light don't come on then? No. Okay. If you've got it decelerated, it'll stay about 30. But when you hit your button to go into idle mode, it'll go ahead and drop to 20. Okay, yeah, I'll be back down there, man. There's one thing I'm wanting to look at on there. Okay, I'll show you what it's doing when you get here then.
right now up here by these dozers.
Okay. If you see him, tell him give me a call.
Right.
Are we hamster?
How's your morning going, JC?
Pretty good. How about yourself?
That's good. There we go.
Damn, boy.
Mine's going pretty good.
Driving by yourself better?
It's nice to have somebody here with you, so you got somebody to talk to. You said talking to yourself all day long.
Right till you start answering.
Yeah, it's kind of weird if you start answering your questions to yourself.
Get bored.
Take up that mic and start talking. We need some new subjects around here.
Oh, I don't think there's been one shot down there at the east end, ain't there?
Lionel's only one shot. I haven't shot.
In four, Tommy. I just had number two there.
That's right.
You like it?
End up going out fifth.
Sometime it's pretty good.
You said number two was pretty good?
If you had one of those pedal helicopters, you would never had to ride up in a coal truck. You could have just lifted off from the hood of your tractor.
Back in there behind me.
10-4.
Get back in there, look
up to your right. Are you on the diet, Butcher, or are you just sucking your gun in from the new rider?
The electric poles back there, just back up in front of one of them and dive it.
Really like it, Brandon, if you sing songs to him over the radio.
You what, JC?
Really like it out here if you sing songs to him over the radio.
Oh, really?
Right.
You have to be a good singer, though?
Brown about some one goes.
Nope.
Nope. Goes, Brown.
From the West End, but I haven't been back over since I had to come over to you, so I don't. To work with, but you can come over and help a little bit, I guess.
Okay, yeah, that's what I'll do.
What kind of singing do they like?
All kinds.
All kinds?
Come on down, cold bucket. You can help. They don't matter. You can wait until they want to come out.
Just one more.
Hell, Sprout, I forgot to ask you if you need a glass tractor over there.
What'd you say?
I forgot to ask you if you need a glass tractor over there.
Oh, I haven't been back over since he left, or since I left over, so yeah, he's going to load a train, so I don't know what I need.
He's in his tractor, Sprout, and that's the reason why you can't hardly hear him, because he's got his face in the seat.
I said before I ever walked up, I'm sure he's got you all set up over there.
I'll be checking it out here in just a second here, Dan. Oh, I'll be over in a minute, but I don't know what it looks like.
Don't be agreeing with Albert either, or I'm not coming over there.
You're just proud of, you gotta smell like glass, didn't have no underwear.
I don't really need to know that stuff, Dan. You can just keep that to yourself or tell Albert or somebody. I don't want to know.
Hell, I don't want to tell Albert. He can start making fun of me.
Did you say you didn't have underwear on either?
Oh, what? Dan, no. Well, yeah. The other day when me and, we went over that four rock to push, you know, we waiting on them to shoot them three rows. We went over there, me and Brad went over there. We got it all knocked down, and I had worked on my lane, you know, for a good while. Got my lane good and going, and went and got fuel, and here comes Gladys. He hopped right in my freaking lane.
Daddy, pour that in up there in front of me if you want to.
Well, I guess that's what you need.
Don't want to. Don't do it.
Where down here about like you turn real sharp.
About you, Tom.
Go ahead.
Hey, take it up, too.
All right.
got Joe. I wasn't gonna say nothing, but starting to drive like Gladys.
That much.
Just got the shirt on.
Wear that. Not wear it out, Marty.
You look nice.
I like it.
What are you, Brandon? Got a hair out of place?
Well, I do.
I need a can of paint.
Got a 90 drill, got some in it?
Auto?
Yeah.
Sorry, shoot the split.
Yeah.
Okay, I need some dozers to head back to the split.
Already there.
I'll head right over.
I get these one over here on the east of Albert there to get to this pump up here.
Coming in behind you, Albert. like that's pretty good.
A ride along?
What did you say, Brandon?
Kevin Hart, that comedian in it.
Well, he said if you leave that truck parked, you'll
see it ramped out there.
I got my eye on
that
thing.
Yeah,
I'm heading whenever I get yelled at.
40, so I ain't walking on nobody.
10-4, forget it. They won't shut up long enough.
Go to that different channel. You're sitting there side by side.
I figured I'd walk on them. You can hear me.
Alabama, this is one more cycle of truck starting with 1171. I'll be done.
Something quite vivid, just Come closer to me. Come closer to me. Closer. 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 Dump it.
10-4 and over. I don't know what the hell's wrong with this thing. Sometimes it'll take straight off, and then again it won't.
Quite a bit there.
I just happened to look over one time and see you go through there, and I thought, damn. Okay, I think I can help that.
All right, hey,
I'm turning around and putting over on those there.
stop until it's pulled out of there in a second?
No.
Oh well, we just got them bull loaders down here and get dust and him.